It's foily! It's foily! Shrubbish! You see it? It's foily! Is it good? And then... Ah! Wait, what even is that? Drakai X! Is it good? And another foil, three of them. Cinchino. It's foily. Guys, should I put all the foils aside? Should we put all the foils to the side? Yes. Okay. Okay. All the foils are to the side. Over here. Okay, and then all the one that we're gonna dump the rest over here. Okay, next. Okay, pack number two, boys. Let's do it fast this time. Okay. So I'll take the code out. And then the three at the back, you put it in front.
Pokemon TCG champion.
I don't remember how to do it.
Clap.
Like that, you put them in front like this. Let's go.
You dropped a pack on the floor to your left earlier. L underscore Jebated XD. I sure
oh, Dino? You
could make
dog shit. I don't know what that is.
You actually fell for it. Long
item,
seven. Man. I'm so
energy switch.
L underscore underscore score.
Curlia. I don't know what that is. A Curlia. Oh no, I actually know what that is. A Natu. A Swablu. This guy's last evolution looks pretty cute. Vulpix is an old one, dude.
Why
Gen
are you
1.
Shaking, lol?
I'm shaking because this is exciting. T-Pig. Look, it's like a family. They're holding it. It's pretty cute. Oh!
Pog, what
foil!
Am I looking at?
Wait, we already have that. Duplicates, yo, scammers! I got scammed, the duplicate already!
The ones with the foil on the moves is guaranteed in every pack. When the foil is on the Pokemon's picture,
that is trash! What even is this? Miss Magius! That's not even foil, dude, that's garbage.
16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16 16
back in this box.
When you are finished opening all the packs, you should go on Pokemon Showdown and battle viewers with the 6 best Pokemon that you got.
Really?
That would be POG content.
Okay, 3 at the back in front. Here it comes. Snivy, that's pretty cute. I like Snivy. Sablay.
Blastoise.
Guys, that is a very old card. Am I not wrong? This is a very, very, very old card. I've seen this card years ago. Swellius. That's like some Gen 5 shit. Temple. Did Pokemon run out of ideas? What even is this? It looks like some guy wearing like a bathing suit.
Chat for this Pokemon opening.
Rubbish.
What is your favorite Oshawott so far?
That's like a cute Oshawott. Oh shit! Charmander! Oh! Foil.
L underscore.
It's a sideways foil. Look at it. Like a battlefield. It's a Zoroark. Zoroark. It's a foil card. How much is that worth? $2,000? Empoleon. And last card. Oh! Okay. This foil was a lot of money, dude. Look at the foil. It has like symbols on it, dude. It's a Purloin. It's a reverse holographic. Is that good? Trash? Well, they just kind of rude it, but okay. Okay, next up. $5 million worth of 10 cents. Okay, maybe we can sell online later. Go. I'm shaking. I don't know why I'm shaking, dude. Oh, what is the card inside? The code. Okay, three at the top to the front. Here it goes. Torchic. This is a Gen 2 starter Pokemon and that ends it with Blaziken. Pignite. This is the same thing from earlier, remember? Gen 3, sorry about that, Gen 3. Zwillis again, fuck this kid. Snivy, but this one is different though. This is a Swaddle. Dude, is it like a Weedle but kind of retarded? A Woobat! Gothita. Okay, here we go. We're going to the four. Oh! Hydreigon! It's foiling. 10k card. Hydreigon. Fioni? What is that? Fioni. That's not a good card. Oh! Emolga! It's a full foil! Yo! That's actually insane! How much is that worth it? $10k card?
Bruh.
Actual $10k card? Holy shit, dude, okay. Next, let's go.
XQC has Parkinson Pepe hands, he's shaking like 80-year-old.
Okay, here it comes. Code goes over there. We at the back to the front. Here we come, baby. This is pure content, boys. 3, 2, 1, bang! Curlia! We had this one.
Duplicate. I am buying the next card you look at. You have to give Crushing it to me. Smile, smile, smile. It is mine now. Smile,
okay.
Smile, smile.
Mooney06, you just bought this card, the Crushing Hammer. If you actually want to do that, it doesn't matter. You can send me a Discord message. I'll put it to the side for you. That's, you're probably gonna get scammed. That's probably worth like 1 cent, dude. I can sign it if you want, though. That's as good as you'll get it. Drudagon! Snivy again, duplicate. Gothita, duplicate again. Fuck your shit. Krogunk, duplicate again.
Oh,
your mom is fat. Dweeble! It looks like a discount Krabby! Look at this kind of Krabby. Foil already. Tornadus side foil.
The goat.
Is that good?
Pogo, if there is
legendary.
An back, can
I legendary.
Less than 3 XQCL.
Xatu. And last.
15 months.
Full spoil! Meliota!
These are some really cute cardboard rectangles.
How much is that worth? A lot?
Hey Felix, give me the next foil and I'll let you fuck my wife for some.
No. Next pack. For $2? What do you mean, 2,000 bucks? Next up.
Pog sign IT Pog ill message you on Discord Pog. This is the best day of my life Pog. I got a huge hammer Pog.
Here he goes. 3, 2, 1. Okay, code goes at the back. 1, 2, 3. Out front. Here we go, boys.
Chumley from Porn Stars here. I'll give you $5 for
Curlia, duplicate. Go to bed. Nobody loves you. Crustle.
Joe man, love you still. Actual five head idea here. With every merch item we buy, you sign one of those cards and
Stun
put them up for free.
This one is...
probably enjoy the autograph more than the hoodie.
True. Miss Drebus, that one's always really nice. I always like this one. I always thought this one looked mysterious a little
turn
bit.
Turn TTS off.
Shrubbish.
Turn TTS off.
Bullpix, one of the cutest Pokemon literally ever. Is that not cute?
Use this web beast to check the prices of the cards.
Swablu. I'll check that in a minute. We had this duplicate. Oh my! Oh my god, the memories! Foil Charizard. That's a huge pull. This, guys, that's a huge pull. It has to be. It looks majestic. Second.
Hello, friend PVC.
Sismatode.
When you got your hair done, did you bleach and color it?
A Sismatode.
Or only bleach it?
Wait, I got scammed. Hey, somebody called the Office of the Protection of the Consumer.
Give me Charizard.
Oh, wait, no, it's a foil. Never mind, don't call it. It's a foil. Piplup. It's a Piplup. That's kind of cute. Whee!
XQC, what is your fav Pokemon game and are you thinking of doing one again?
XQCL. I already called it. What do you mean? You already called him? Next. Guys, am I opening them right with the paper?
Send me a signed card, my doggy.
No, it was a joke from earlier, dude. It's gonna take me years to... I'm gonna break them. Code at the front. 1, 2, 3. Out front, here we go.
I will buy the next card you open with my donation. PLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLSPLS
right now. Routes. Routes is during the game Ruby and Sapphire, one of the weird guys, like a scientist, has that one. Emolga.
Hello, XQC Overwatch. I am John Smith, a NASA Riolu? Representative and the supervisor.
That is a pre-evolution of a
space station.
Okay.
We here at NASA have determined that you possess the required skills to work as an astronaut here at L underscore.
Lucario.
Your salary will be 7 septillion 777 sextillion 707.
Okay, let's go faster. Zoa. That's kind of cute. Look at it.
I love when you say, oh my god, how much this worth, and the chat every time
so
goes
this?
10k.
Yeah. Gibble. Gibble, we never seen that before. Is that rare? Gibble?
Pogu, I know that one weird champ, that other one is trash. Pogu, I know that one weird
another Ralts, but the one is different. Look at Ralts.
Nintendo yourself, Pogu, I know that one.
Here we go, here you go, chat. Gigabyte!
Hey, bitch.
Foil!
When are you gonna visit me in my Minecraft house?
It's a reverse foil.
Server. That's very rude. Excuse me.
Oh, no, it's a gigabyte, my bad. Okay, it's a foil. Okay, the second one is not a foil, though. Guys, we got scammed.
Playing Pokemon Fire Red slash Heart
Here we go, last one.
Emerald on stream.
Oh!
I think it would be
full art! Shaman full art! How much is that worth?
Hey, XQC. Yesterday we played a custom game and I rolled your Macrius Tracer. You said I was trying too hard, but I was actually playing with using Donkey Konga Bongos, lol.
I'm gonna get a new song.
If you pull a foil Mew or a Mewtwo, I will go long deep on your hop.
Wait, chat, okay. Before we continue, can I ask... Guys, what is the most rare one I could ever get in those packages? Is there a possibility we get, like, a one that is worth a lot of money? Or, like, worth, like, a lot of value?
Pokemon Showdown, play Pokemon Showdown, play Pokemon Showdown, play Pokemon Showdown.
What is the biggest foil you can get? Zekrom? Zekrom or Reshiram?
Okay, what? Pokemon? Pokesorn? Pokeron?
Mewtwo?
Pokelorn? Pokehorn? Pokegorn?
Rayquaza?
Pokezorn? Pokepawn? Pokethorn? Pokewar?
Okay, here we go.
L underscore?
1, 2, 3.
L underscore?
Out front?
L underscore?
Here we go, check you were here.
L underscore? L underscore?
Oh, that's so cute, man. Look at it. Minchino. So cute. Wait, is that foil?
There's an ultra rare gold card in this box.
Wait, it's foily!
It's a pretty rare find.
Guys, it's foily! Wait, are they all foily? I don't get it. Okay, this is a Dewott. This sounds like a power tool that you would use to make your deck. Riolu? Yeah, guys.
I think it's a gold Zekrom or Genesectic full art.
Tangela? Okay, Zekrom. Gotita! Cute. Dano, that's kind of nice. Looks like a dog.
There is two solid gold
Zora,
cards.
Another one.
Zekrom and Reshiram, oh, 70-80 bucks each.
Here we goes. Tornadus, side foil. Grand.
You should move the hand cam in front of you facing forwards. Makes it a lot easier for you. XQCL.
Wait. You mean like this?
Give me all the cards you open, XQCM, XQCM, 77 octillion.
Guys, the cord is not long enough. Guys, the cord isn't long enough. Can I use this for that?
777 quintillion,
777 quintillion. Is my phone wire the same as the camera wire, you think?
777,777,777,777.
I think so. I'm gonna try it, okay? I'm gonna try it. It's the same wire.
Use code TFU, use code TFU, use code TFU.
Here we go. Add.
It's Summer is here and it's fucking buzzing. Have a can of Kestrel and I'll kick me girlfriend's head in him. Only mezzin when I'm hanging out with Bezin. Listen to what him says in three head, mate.
Codes. I'm hitting the codes now.
Why people sad you bent the Charizard? Why people sad you bent the Charizard? Why people sad? Just kidding. Why people happy?
Is this better now, chat?
Since you are in Pokemon Fever, here is my shiny Gyarados X worth $30. Have it for 8 years now. Smile.
Okay, here we go, chat. Tornadus. Foil. Oh! Oh my!
7777777777777.
All right, Mod Bang's here permanently. I don't care. Guys, this is worth a lot. There's no way, right? It's a full foil Zictini. And another Piplup foil. Guys, that's gotta be worth a lot. Okay. Next pack. One, two, three, out front. Here we go. Teddy Ursa. Oh, that's one so cute, dude. Look at this. Papa Toad. It's $10,000.
Can I have code thanks, smile?
Servine, that's the evolution of the first one earlier. Servi. Wait, a non-foil Machino.
Will you Mewtwo? Two? Two?
Oshawott? Two? Cute.
Will it be worth 1k? Maybe 2k?
Oh, Natu!
Or two?
Natu? Xatu? Watu?
Two? Sorry about my lisp. It cometh and goeth.
Magikarp?
Why people happy in that smile? If you get a foil Mewtwo, I will fuck your thorthage Gabby.
Melota! Foily! A non-foil Melota just after that, Skamaz. Last one.
Hey, PVC, if you look at the symbols on the bottom of the card,
oh, how cute they are, dude.
It tells you their rarity, smile, black star, rare or hollow rare, white star, ultra rares, THT,
okay.
Will include X, full art, or secret rare.
Growlithe. Give it the growl.
Pokemon Puck.
Signed, question mark. Okay. Okay, if we pull a Mewtwo, if we pull Mewtwo into this Mewtwo pack, I'm giving subs 500, I'm gonna chat 500 subs.
7 Septentrigentillion 777 Sextrigent. That pack sucked. Activate Windows loser 777777777777777.
Oh, they leaked the code.
Hey XQC, can I get a signed Piplup card?
One, that two, will three.
Be pretty puck.
Here we go. Ralts, duplicate. You're dead. Dead. Oh! Chameleon! Look how cute it is. Energy. Special energy. Magikarp, duplicate. Swaddle, duplicate. That's the retarded Weedle. Machino. Oshawott, duplicate. There we go. Oh! The one from earlier with the family. A foil to pig.
Give me a sub anyways.
Okay, chat. Third one, third foil. Three, two, one. Oh! Full art again!
Poggers
full art, full foil. Oh my god, dude. Okay.
Hey, XQC, I've been dealing with some depression lately. My girlfriend broke up with me and I found out one of my dads is gay. Thanks for the good streams.
Actually, 10k? Wait, no, there's no way, right? Because we have two of those. Code out. 1, 2, 3, bang! In. Here it comes. Bang! Odino. Cute. Swoobat. Looks kinda dumb. Stunfisk. Looks like a dumb salmon. Natu, they're cold, they're gonna die. Swablu. Cute Vulpix from the mountains. Non-foiled Tepig. Burn it. Burn it. Foil first. Okay. Reuniclus. Foil. Backwards foil. Fiona. Fiona. Non-foil. Last one.
L underscore. L underscore.
Another Growlithe foil.
L underscore.
Two Growlithes.
L underscore.
How could you?
L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore. L underscore.
Okay, relax, I better get clapped. Okay, come on, let's go. Chat. Does anybody in chat know the odds? Is it likely for us to get a Mewtwo in the entire box or not? A Mewtwo? One in a million. We're gonna fucking do it, baby. Here it comes. Odino, duplicate. Sableye, duplicate. Oh shit, we did it. We don't have that one yet. A Primplup. A Primpluppy. Temple.
Mr. Streamer cured myself
diagnosed
depression smile. Mr. Streamer cured myself diagnosed depression smile. Mr. Streamer cured myself diagnosed depression
Charmander.
Smile. Mr. Streamer cured myself diagnosed depression smile. Mr. Streamer cured
Reshiram!
Myself diagnosed depression smile.
We actually got it! People said this was worth a lot. A foil Reshiram!
This is it. Come on, I feel it. I feel it. It's
how much is that worth?
It came.
It's the wrong one. Isn't it?
You should set all foils aside and look at them all at the end for max juice.
Toxic Rogue.
QCS.
Max juice up time. Okay, I'll check it out. Ready, chat? Let's card. Oh no! Full art new. Dude, there's no way. This is it, right? Full art Mew? How much? How much is that worth? And people are saying, actual Paul Champ. I don't know. 10k. Oh my god, oh my god. Guys, it's getting spicier and spicier, boys. You were here. Okay, here we go. Chat, this is the run. Go.
Here's a website where you can check all the prices for that specific
set. What are the prices of the game, I think? One, two, three. Ready? Go. Snivy, duplicate, you're dead. Oh! The ocean.
I will suck your fat cock for that Mew, I will suck your fat cock for that Mew, I will suck your fat cock for that
Mew. That's not a good payment.
I will suck your fat cock for that Mew, I will suck your fat
Minun. Minun and Plusly. Guys, what are the evolutions of Plusly and Minun? Snivy, different art. Swaddle, duplicate. Woobat, duplicate. Gothita, duplicate. Temple!
Pogu, Pogu, Pogu.
This is the first time we've gotten this one as a foily. Gyarados. And last one, the big foil. Here it comes. Serperior! Full foil!
Five packs, I'll give Chat 20 subs XQCL.
It's a full foily!
The cards you're pulling aren't worth much because it's an old set not in competitive use anymore.
How could you say something like that, didn't you? Okay, so go faster.
Hey XQC, I just wanted to let you know that I am completely with my life. My girlfriend loves me and both
listen,
my
dude,
parents
if I told you guys, if I told you guys the price of this, dude,
thanks for
okay,
nothing.
Dude, most people in chat would have just unsubbed, okay? So don't tell me it's worth nothing, bitch. It's worth all the gold in the world.
This just in, the Mew is worth $777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777
Bang. Plus Lee, duplicate. Bang. Wubat. Pow. Ralts, we already had this one like twice. Gibble. Mizrus, we already had this one. Oh! Articuno! Ooh, is that what it says? It's ooh, that's what it says, right? Second foil. Runiclus. That's not a foil. Last one. Another one! Full art, full foil. Mew, mint condition, 10 out of 10. Okay. Go, 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 go. Open up, you bitch. One, two, three. Ready, chat? Ursa Ring. We do not have this one yet. Brand new card.
If there is a Zapdos or Moltres in the next 5 packs, I'll give 20 subs to chat XQCL.
Okay. Print Plop. We just got that one. Devotion. Cute. It looks like a microbe. Snivy. Tree Art. Gotita. Duplicate. Krogunk. Oh, we don't have this one, I don't think. Dweeble. Discount Krabby. Oh! Backwards foil! Backwards foil! Backwards foil. Gothiel.
I'm not sure.
Price, how much?
Call any of the cards you've opened mint condition since you touched them with your crusty hands. Hyperdance game, same shirt as last stream. Hyperdance game.
Ninetales? Not foil? Oh, that one looks really good. Look at the art chat.
Scylla Diaresis, 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 Scylla Diaresis.
Chat, what about this one?
13 months.
Look at the heart. Can I get a heart in chat? Look at this. Okay, chat, listen to this. I believe. You were here. We're about to pull a double foil, backwards full art EX Full double juicer, Mewtwo, right out the gate. Here it goes. Toad, out, front three.
Daddy smile.
Give it your energy, chat.
XQC, if there is a foil Mewtwo in the next pack, I will gift 10,000 subs to Chat Bogu.
Okay, I'll hold you up to that, dude. Elisa! Oh!
The Mew X is $9. I just looked it up. If you were curious, still a Pogu card though.
Go. Oh! Oh! It's Go Tita, Go Torita, and Go Toletta, whatever the fuck that card was. Oh! That is one of the cutest Pokemons, and that is one of the cutest Pokemons ever. Chuckle. That's one of the cutest. Menchino, no foil. Woobat. Dweeble. Zora, duplicate. Come on, chat, come on. Bulbatoad! Play-Doh art, backwards foil. Come on. Sismatoad. Pikachu, backwards art! Backwards art, Pikachu!
Stinky cheese, stinky
Bryce,
cheese,
how much is it worth,
cheese,
did it?
Stinky cheese,
did it?
Stinky
somebody said Pikachu was worth a lot.
Stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese.
50k?
Stinky cheese, stinky cheese, stinky cheese.
Oh my god. Go. Out. Here we go, chat. Three, front. Oh, that's kind of cute. Curlia. The what? Gotorita. Swaddle. Duplicate. Come on, dude. Let us be the one. Gartita, duplicate. Tepig. Tepig, we have the others one. Krogunk. Oh shit! New art plus foil. Look at it. Second foil. Gallade! That is the evolution of the first one! Gallade! Last one. Stunfisk! Backwards art? Backwards foil? That doesn't look good. That looks stupid. I don't like this one. That doesn't look stupid. It's dumb looking. I hate it. I actually hate it. Okay, what about... Hold up, new song. Here we go. Go! Code out! 1, 2, 3! Front! Go! Menchino, duplicate! Gabite! Not foil though, fuck. Another chuckle. Zorua. Solosis, microbe.
Love you, XQCL.
Gibble. Ralts. Here we go! Oh! Terrakion foil!
Chat, if he pulls a backwards full frontal reverse shiny X art Mewtwo.
Did it! How much is that worth then? X wrong! Backwards X art! That's the one! That's the one! No, no, I'm serious. Somebody just said that was the one. It's a backwards half art X Zikrom. It's the wrong one. Wait, what? And since you know. Oh, that's so cute, dude. Okay. It's worth $40, not 40K? What do you mean? Let's go. You know what's going on? I don't know either. But it's exciting. You're a part of it. And then, guys, Mewtwo art. This increases the chance of having a Mewtwo by 2.7%. Off. 1, 2, 3. Bang. Here we go. Ralts. Duplicate. Die. Crustle. Krusty. Die. Stunfisk. Trubbish. Oshawott. Cute. Solosis. Piplup.
Play red. Here we go. Theme for Mewtwo. Two.
Oh my god! Two. Virizion. Main foil.
OMG, the pack was horrible. You wasted our money on this.
Zatu. And.
Every card in the
Purloin again!
Below. Gold Zekrom and Gold
Zekrom
are $40.
That's good, man. $40. Guys, we're about to make a profit. Okay, ready? Okay, dude.
The Zekrom slash Reshiram you are looking for is gold tinted in color. The whole gold card tinted. Is covered by the Pokemon. And it will be above the max set number. Have fun, PVC.
Here we go. No, we're not gonna lose money.
QC, the actual term for the backwards foils are just called reverses. Also, play this song from Heart Gold and Soul Silver.
I'll play
it. It's an actual banger.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Snivy. Oh my god! Cedric Juniper! Put a Pokemon from your face down in front and tell the opponent its name. Your opponent guesses the higher that Pokemon. Reveal that Pokemon. Okay, that's just kinda weird, dude. What a weird game. New one! We never got that before. Conurbine. New one. Zatu. Danino. Next, Tangela. No, new song. Come on now. Somebody said play the Soul Silver song. I'll play right now. Ready? Oh, that's kinda cute. That's an old one. That's a very old Pokemon. Gotita again. Oh, Foil Vulpix. Look, backwards foil, reversal. How much? Toxicroak, not foil. Next one, last one. Eevee again, fuck. Chat, we're about to lose money, chat. We can come back.
Here is some feels strong chat. Man Pokemon music smile.
We can come back. I promise. This is a good one. With this pack, we're gonna come back value-wise.
Hello everyone, smile. Hi PVC smile. I would just like to bless you with this magical gift. If you look over to the right, you will see why people happy. The best emote to ever live. Spam wide people happy chat. Wide.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Here it comes. Backwards. Torchic. Gen 3 Pokestarter. Oh shit, new one! We never had this one before. Edgewaragon. Edgewaragon. Energy switch. Oh, we have one here, right? I forgot about that. Swablu. Piplup, we had this one in foil. Zorua.
Illy.
Trubbish. Here he goes. Tangela in reverse foil. Toxicroak. And another one, dude! Profit! Profit! Profit!
This is an epic.
This smells like profit! Full art, full foil, Juicer Mew.
I was here, Pagu.
Ready? Guys, Mewtwo, here it comes.
Play this banger. Mewtwo guaranteed.
Two, three. Here it comes. Oh shit! Servine! That is the max evolution of Servi. Carbonine. Energy, special. Tympole, Piplup, Charmander, beautiful art. Krogunk. Gallade, backwards art!
You should do Pokemon Showdown after this. It's a browser game where you can do online Pokemon battles like in the game.
Look,
it's really easy to get into Poggies. This Pokemon
song. Oh my god! This is the. Did it! Lugia full art! Lugia X! Full art, full foil! How much? $4,000? And Pikachu! Full art! No, I mean full foil! Chat, seriously, how much is it worth? Yeah, I trust you guys, man. I trust you, dude.
There is another set within this set called the Radiant Collection. If you're looking in the corner, the RC cards are part of this set.
$5. Okay. Chat, you are here.
This is the wartime broadcasting service. This country has been attacked with nuclear weapons. Communications have been severely disrupted, and
we're about to get it.
Casualties and the extent of the damage are not yet known. We shall bring you further information.
Mewtwo card. Code out. First three, backwards. Torchic, first one in. Minun. The what? New one. New art. Look
even
at it.
If every single pack you open had a $5 bill in it, you still would not make even half your money back that you spent on pieces of cardboard.
Shut up, dude. Art.
Maybe a couple more full art new cards and you can afford to buy a new shirt.
You guys listen to me, he's lying. Swaddle. Oh, new art. Look at it. That's kind of cute.
Here's the Routes, website to check non-foil. The card prices. Smile.
Gibble. Yeah, dude, we're gonna do after that probably. Gibble, after this chat, we're gonna check how much we made in profit. Solosis, new one. It's evolution of Solosai, I think. Superior foil. Reniclus. Ready? Bang! Garbage! Garbage! Okay, chat, we're going down in value, chat. Chat, we're losing value. This is really bad. We're gonna get back, This is the one.
Out this Pokemon BMW music of Carl underscore cons hands up.
No, no, we're gonna come back. This pack will make us come back. One, two, three. Kirklia. Energy switch. Kirklia. Swaddle. Snivy. Miss Rebus, duplicate. No, I spoiled it. Spiritomb! Spiritomb!
Hello, I'm Max3. Oh! Could you play this?
Caldeo! Bryce! Bryce and chat! Full art, full foil. X! 11 black backwards card!
Also, XQC, the Cynthia battle music is the best song in all of Pokemon. Plus, play it, smile.
$3.
Hey, just tuned it. How much did you buy packs for?
Per month
in advance.
Go. This was $500.
XQC, but Lugia is actually worth $150. I swear to God.
Here we go. Here we go. Wait, chat. We just got our value back. Now we're gonna go profit mode. We're gonna go profit mode. Snivy. Pignight. Zweilous. Mincino. Snivy. Danino. Wubat. Cobalion, foil. That's good, right? Last one. Come on, please, please, please. Bang. Superior. Normal foil. How much? Okay, go. 2 cents. Stop. Stop.
Then we're a Pokemon stream now. Pop.
Okay, chat. Here's where it gets spiced up. Okay, get ready.
We're on easy street and it feels so sweet.
You're right. That's so sweet. Do you guys want to open two at a time or not? Kirklia. Charmeleon. Swadloon. Oh, that's so cute. Look at the little beans. Gotita. Tepig. Tangela. Dweeble. Moltres! Moltres and Articuno, both legendary out of the Triforce. Huge, how much? I dropped it. I know what to do. I dropped it. Ninetales and then... Oh, wait. No, that's the one! That actually is the one! Rashiren Full Art! No, that is the one though, that is the one.
Groose.
It's beautiful! Reshiram Full Art Full Foil. Oh, it has to be golden?
shake the pack before opening to get the bad luck out, monk, or shake the pack before opening to get the bad luck out, monk, or...
Fuck, man.
I love Pokemon, but Yu-Gi-Oh is the better card game.
Okay, activating pure luck sequence.
Two questions. Why is there come on your hands and why are you playing Hearthstone? Heck, he'll toss in a third question. Can you rip a fat one for chat?
I will never rip a fat one, dude. I didn't do that. This is the pace.
This actually is the best Pokemon battle song. Play it, plus smile.
I'll play this song, okay, I promise. Card out. First top. Down the bottom. Now we flip it. Flip it all the way across.
To open one more Ursaring. Full art card, you will literally never have to work again. You can retire and buy your own private island.
Seriously? Is that just...
Fucking clap, boys. Easy clap. Easy
Altaria. Clap. Beautiful card. Beautiful Pokemon. Second evolution of this. Yeah. Pig Knight. Duplicate. Magikarp. Triplicate. Krogunk. Quadruplet. Solosis. Quintuplet. Piplup. Dusselunate. Zapdos! It's over! Zapdos, Moltres, Articuno, all art, foil. All three. The Traverse is complete. Huge play. Melota.
Poggers.
Last one. Melota, full art, full foil. X double price. Here we go. $40. Good. Chat, we're actually gonna make profit. No kidding, dude. We're actually gonna come out on top. Back out. Triple. Under. Look at my insane pace.
How many packs are you opening?
36.
1, 2, 3.
Minchino.
Duplicate.
Crushing Hammer. Garbage.
7.
Jolteon. Trash.
9, 10,
Minchino.
11,
trash.
12,
Ubat. Garbage.
13,
Dribble.
14,
trash.
15,
Zora.
16,
Triplet.
17, 18, 19,
Kyurem.
20, 20,
foil.
22. 23, 24, 25, 26,
Kyurem foil.
27,
legendary. How much?
29.
$20.
Hey, HDDTV. It's my 18th birthday.
Yeah, I want it not foil. Last one.
Make me smile if you'd wish me a happy
birthday. Grow light. New art.
Love the streams, by
foil.
The way. XQCL.
Priceless card. This one cannot be sold. Next. Drop it in. One more time, I believe. One, two, three. Here it comes. Ursaring. That's a local classic right there. That's a local classic. Emolga, not foil. Looks like a small ninja. Riolu. Pre-evolution of Lucario. Gible. Do you believe? Solosis. Wubat. Swaddle. Here it comes. Foil time. Gible. New art. Backwards foil. Reversal. You see it? Oh my god.
One more Mew and you have enough money to activate
Zatu?
Windows.
Here we go. Bang! I can't take this anymore, dude. Dude, can we not? I've done this one 4 times already, dude. This fish sucks. It stinks, man. It's worth nothing. It's like four cents. Okay, one more time. Drop in. I'll play your song. It's the best battle song.
Poggy Woggy. Hello, PVC. I hope all of these cards give you $2.
Mewtwo Art.
QCL.
Chat, I think it's the sign. Yo, open up, you bitch.
I just really hope one day
I'll
go to a twice the con and
backwards
an XQC, and he invites me to hang out with his friends and I become accepted and he invites me to his place and we do some cool epic streams
Minchino
together and then we can be best buddies for
true
life.
Plusly the best buddy of Minus Juniper, we already have this one. Duplicate Trubbish Bullpix. Look how cute this is, look how cute it is.
Cut the last pack in half, then look inside.
Swabu. Backwards foil! Buffalant! You were here!
Reversal, backwards foil, X, legendary,
Buffalant!
Shiny, price, $2, priceless, core,
it's trash.
Genius. 777 septen decillion
Tangrowth new card
sex decillion 777 queen decillion 700 and
yo focus man next Chinchino backwards art not as good chat running out of packs okay. Chat, we need a new song. We need a new song. Go, go. Code out. 1, 2, 3. Forward.
Here is the link for prices if you want.
Servinet. We already have it all together, my dude. Sablai.
7 months, I love you, PDC Tangrowth can really
print plop.
Reduced with those tentacles.
Temple duplicate. Oh, what the fuck? Piplop. Quindicipolite. Charmander. Ogunk, garbage. Here we come. Zekrom Golden! That's the golden one! That's golden, is it not? That's golden! No, what do you mean no, dude? That's golden, dude! Fuck, man. Miss Magis, it becomes Eevee. Eevee is cute, but fuck off the Eevee, dude. Dude, that is trash. Please, 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 please. It becomes
wow,
guys,
all three legendary
somebody said shake it.
Some might call that the triple threat challenge. Trickle in the arena is wide open.
Here it comes.
I haven't opened Pokemon cards since I was
me neither,
so
neither.
I'm not a fanboy, but this has been one of the greatest entertaining streams I've ever seen. Love from
that's
Australia.
So sweet, dude. Thanks a bunch, man. That's really sweet, Jake. This one's a fun, dude. Here it comes.
Just
guys, I haven't opened packs since I was like 8 years old.
It's good, you Pepe.
Snivy.
Also play some Mackie G for Ultimate Juice XQCL.
Drudagon. Duplicate. Energy Switch Trainer.
Perfect song for
Minchino.
Final pack,
Shawan. Natu. Magikarp. Victini! Foil! Backwards! Oh my god! Chandelure X! Full art, full foil! And Melona! Full art, full foil. Look at it. My lord, it's $200. Not this. This. Victory Road. Mewtwo Cave music. Guys, this is too much. This is too much.
This is so nostalgic, XQC. Thank you for doing this, man.
Shake it.
Really brings back memories. Smile.
Here it comes.
If you want to look after the opening,
code out.
Here is the golden. Thanks for this stream.
Out.
Feels strong, man.
Here it comes. Elisa, oh my god.
I postponed plans with my friends to watch you get this full art gold card. You better get it, XQC.
I'm gonna get it, dude. I'm gonna get the golden card. I'm gonna get it. Gotorita? Gotita? Tepig? Tangela? Dwebble?
Please play this song next.
Piplup? No more art? Empoleon and Gardevoir, full foil.
Packs since I was a little kid and never
guys,
Pokemon.
That is the third evolution of a very rare Pokemon. It's gotta be good.
And I can watch this for hours.
Okay.
This is how the golden looks
Victory
like.
Road.
Also play this song, it's very nice.
Victory Road chat. Chat, which one do we open? 1, 2, or 3? Two it is. Here it comes. Out. 1, 2, 3. Back under. Backwards. Ralts. Normal card. Charmeleon. Energy. Swaddle. Ralts. Gible. Solosis. Lucario! Foil! Gallade and Emolga Full Art! Full Art, Full Foil, X! It's trash? No, it's not. Okay. Okay, chat. Help me choose the last. Is this good?
Victory Road. How could you skip the best battle theme? Play this song.
Well, what's Victory Road? This? This song. Oh, Hold up. Only 2 packs left, chat. We can still get the gold, though. We can still get... Guys, keep me for last or not? Me for last time. Here it comes. Shake it. Code out. 1, 2, 3. Tedursa, new card, we don't have that one yet. That's good. Sailor Juniper. Carnivine. Tangela. Gothita.
Listen Danino. To Cynthia's battle theme as well. It's podcast.
Zora, here we go. Landorus foil! New one! Landorus!
Play F-Zero Big Blue as last song pop champ. Hey XQC, please play this song.
We're not gonna activate Windows, dude. Well, we can't. My motherboard is fucked. Tank Road. Last one. No, duplicate. Superior foil. It's a good card. It's worth a lot, but it's not what we're looking for, dude. Okay, chat. We need a song for last, dude. Somebody said it. F-Zero Blue. I don't know, man. That is trash, dude. I'm not gonna play that. Thanks for the 3 out. You were her chat. The last pack of the box.
Best Pokemon remix hands down, less than 3.
Code out. 1, 2, 3. Ford. Golden Rashira, please. 1 by 1. Servina. Crustle. Gabite. Temple. Trubbish. And for the foils, Oshawott. Next one is the foil. No, next one, sorry about that. Krogunk, backwards foil? Okay. Gyarados. No, this can't be it. No, this can't end like this. Hey, Ben, you're Ben Perino. Good job, buddy. Last card. Fuck! Stupid fucking Pikachu, man! Stupid Pikachu! You suck! You couldn't even evolve into Raichu when the world needed you, man! Okay, you guys want to do a rundown of what we got, boys, or what? I can't believe I did it. I can't believe it. Chat, listen. I bought also two more packages that are more recent. People said they can be worth more monies. I bought 36, a box of 36. Okay, I bought a box of 36 of another package, I think called Evolutions, and another box called, I don't remember. I bought Evolutions and they should be there tomorrow. Roaring Skies. I bought Roaring Skies also. Okay. Chat, let's see what we got, okay? I didn't want to do this because this might take too much time. I want to see how much it's worth. Just for fun, I want to see how much all this is worth. How much we just pulled. And if we made money or lost money. Thanks for the host, my dude. Thanks for the next for the three. Okay. You want to link the shop? Shop the TGC? Okay, somebody has the link to their shop. Chat. Is that the right shop? To see what they're worth?
Lolly Evolutions is common trash.
Okay, let's see. Here's a rundown for those that didn't see it, for those that weren't here the whole stream. Here's what we got. Chat, I feel bad about touching them. Value lost already. Okay. I know what to do. Chat, look at this. Well, it's looking packaging, dude.
Thanks for streams. Watching you always makes my day better. Smile.
Okay. Do you think it's a good idea to just lay them out there? Oh no, it's full of dirt.
Easy 10k each foil XQCM. Easy 10k each foil XQCM.
Guys, did we just lay them out or what?
Play the Diamond and Pearl Legendary Trio theme song.
I want to see what cards we have so we can see how much they're worth. Okay, let's look on the site then. Value lost.
If you go to and look up the name of the card, it will give you the average price of each card.
Losing value. Okay, how do I see how much they're worth then? If we can't lay them out there. What do you think we should do? Tell me what to do and I'll do it. I don't have gloves, dude. What do they look like, dude? Dude, I'm not a fucking basement dwelling cave goblin, dude. Lay them out. Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do. I know what to do.
The money don't matter.
If I get, if I put pants there, is it good? If I put pants on it? Pants? Tablecloth. A towel. Okay, there's a towel. I get it. I get it.
I just told you go to TkPlayer. It is an official site for trading card games. If you type in the name of the card, it will come up. World's next billionaire, XKC, after selling does foils. Just go ahead and use your own semen to clean your desk, work every time. How many time you should you do it? Two?
Okay. Here's what we got.
Could you please Pikachu? Show me the song playing for the final card pack? I couldn't see it on the monitor.
No, what's the three? Krogunk?
Again, go to TCG Player. Superior. It will tell you the price of the cards.
Landorus. Emolga. Lucario. God of War.
Bro, they are trolling you. Your highest value card is like $8.
Melota.
Just go through them.
Chandelure. Victini. Zekrom. Cinchino. Bufflant. The fish is trash, we're gonna put over here. Growlithe. Kyurem. Melota. Zapdos. Moltres. Reshiram. Reshiram. Superior. Duplicate. Cobalion. Purloin. Keldeo X. Spiritomb. Fishy. Superior. Pikachu. What's happening? We're just laying out the cards to see how much we're worth. We're trying to see if we made money or lost money. Full art. Lugia Xe, Gallade, Mew, Full Art, Tangela, Eevee, Vulpix, Purloin, Virizion, Cinchino? Where does that want to go?
But do you got Diglett Garchi base?
Zekrom? Full art, full foil. Look at this chat. Terrakium? Stunfish trash? I'm actually gonna trash that card, dude. I'm actually gonna fucking throw it out. Golita? Pikachu? Dude, I feel like such a nerd, dude. Papatoad, Eevee, Gothelet, boys,
say this.
Mew, Full Art, X, Articuno, Superior. We're almost done, chat. We're almost done. Temple. Mew. Full art. Full X. Full juicer. Reshiram. Growlite. Reniculus. Garbage. Chat, this is amazing, is it not? Shaymin. Tepig. Malota. Why, these are actually trying to trash, you guys are right. Victini X Full Foil Full Art. Tornadus. Holy shit, this is another Shaymin, full art juicer. Gabites.
All those packs and not Piplup. One single dark magician.
Charizard! That's like $10,000, boys! Malota, full art flex. Tornadus. Full art, full foil, Emolga. Can I go any slower? Okay, I'm gonna go faster then. Hydrogeon, Perloan again, Zoroark, Stunfish, Trash, Garbage, Cinccino, Garbage,
your
Darkrai X, Full!
Just regular X.
Okay, and a Trubbish. Okay. Now. Okay. Now. Now. This slide should tell us how much it's worth, correct?
Poku, $7 worth of cards, you can buy some more Bang's Root beer.
This is Mew, correct? We have, how many of those do we have? 1, 2, 3. We have 3 Mews.
Here is the exact price list for the cards. Sort by market price. I like the lawnmower goes shir shi eri 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 vavavoom shir and rice burners go wow 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 wow.
Okay, ready? So that's 7 times 3, 3, that's $21.99 at a Muse. Right. Next. Use calculator. Excel? I don't have Excel, dude. Google Doc, guys, this is way too complicated. Okay, Google Doc, fuck man. Sheets. This. And then what? I put numbers in here? That's it? Do I just put numbers in here? So I would go like this.
$21.99.
Like that? Name values. I don't know what to do. Use formula. I don't know. What's formula? Like that? Is that good? Just add K to cart. Add K. Where's K? You guys are crazy, dude. I'm just gonna continue with this. Let's go. Let's keep going. Okay, we'll do the formula when we're done with it. We'll do
just
formula when we're done.
Just cart on the website forehead.
Okay. We have. What is this called? Meloda.
Pepe Laugh doesn't know how to use Excel. Pepe Laugh.
We have two of them. They're both different. And we have another one also. We have three. Three Melodas. That's 167 times 1 and 179 times 2. Oh, add him to the cart. Fuck, that's true. I do this. Wait, what?
Smile.
It's heavily played. Yeah, it's not gonna work, chat. It's not gonna work. Guys, it's not gonna work, dude. Chat's debating right now. So that would be $3 and, dude, it's $360. Use sheet and use the formula. Gets the total amounts. Okay, there's two of those. And what is 67? Good, done. Next. Those are all gone. The Muse. We're rolling this shit, baby. Okay. Next, we have Emolga. How much is that baby worth? $180! Not bad at all. Wait, we have two of them. We have two of them. This is kind of bugged. $1.80. Next. We have a Chandelure. You guys think this is worth a lot? Chandelure? Come on, please, 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 please. $3! $302.
Play Lavender Town Ostor. I will activate the Elune Discord and throw it into Yellowstone L_.
Wait, what's happening? What's happening, dude? Chat, what just happened? It's fine. It's fine. Okay, go. Okay, remember this, chat. Lugia, Keldeo, Reshiram. Lugia. Let's see. I think the one that we have is all black. The fuck, dude? 193. No, that's not what we have. This is Team Plasma. Oh, that is what I have. 193. Next, Keldeo. Chat, I think we're actually gonna break even. Chat, we're gonna break even. Am I not correct? 146. We're actually gonna make money with this shit, dude. No chance? Why not? Do you guys know how many we have? Reshiram, but Reshiram's, dude, this is the big white one. $2, that's it? Look what it looks like! $2! $2.24, what the fuck? It looks amazing, dude. Okay, Shaman. Oh, this is taking longer than I expected it to do. What the fuck? Shaman EX. These are 184. It's not even that bad. Easy fucking money, dude. Are you kidding? Zekrom. Guys, this guy's gonna work. Oh my god! Look at the price on it! Brace, chat, brace! $2! Why are they so such worth dog shit? Fuck, man. Victini. Guys, this bad boy's gonna worth a lot. 198! Yo, I'm getting scammed. Guys, why are they worth nothing?
Hey, PVC, why don't you sign the cards and sell them for hundreds? Pepe Gaclap.
Fuck me, dude. Oh, guys, this one, Dark Ray's worth a lot. It's a very, very rare card. Dark Ray. Guys, think about this. It's full art, full foil. It looks nuts. Look at this bad boy. I even have to go to page 2, it's so rare. $2.47. Fuck, man, I think we probably made more with fucking TTS, dude, while opening them that we made with the whole thing. Fucking bummer, dude.
Buying these cards is like buying lottery. You're just buying for a dream. That's all.
Cinchino? Yeah, I get it, but I mean, I thought we could, you know, dude, I have good luck. No, really, dude, I have good luck. I don't... 28 cents?! Fuck you, dude! No, I'm not gonna sell for that, dude. I'm not gonna sell for 28 cents, dude. How much is that? Guys, 28 times 4. 112. Okay, I guess. Charizard. Yo, is it even worth it at this point? It's a fucking... Guys, this one is rare. Like, look at it. I at home have one of the old ones. I have this one at $82! That's pretty good. Dude, where's mine? Is it because it's worth nothing? Is that why it's so down?
The price for those guards is written in thousands.
1.98 is $1,980. You have actually made a shitload of money.
Easy clap. Chat, where is it? $6! Oh, I should beat all of you guys. Get fucking jebaited. I was just acting the whole time. Oh, we're not gonna make anything. Yeah, we're about to do it.
Revigintillion 777, Duovigintillion 777, Undergintillion 777, Vigintillion 777.
Ah, the Pikachu's here. Pikachu's are here. The fishes are here. Look. Okay, we have four guys. We have four Stunfisk.
77 sex decillion 777.
Look at this, we have four of those.
777 quattuor decillion 777 3 decillion
20 cents? No, this can't be real. No, it's foil.
777 undecillion 777 decillion.
Good job, these are also 5 bottle Pete, this sermon. Can we get a better song? Guys,
value of cards is based on its uses in the TCG more than rarity PogChamp.
Wait, why? Why is it like that? Why is it not more rare? 80 cents, man, because I got 4. That's garbage, man. Dude, that's honestly kind of sad, dude. I got 4 of those, man. Okay, Pikachu's there's no way, right?
Lick the cards and people will pay $100 for the Stunfisk one because it's got your DNA on.
Pikachu. Pikachu, look, it's the one with the red stuff on it. Yo, how many of them is there? Like 60 billion? 156 each. Chat! 156, that's 4.5. 68. 468.
This is a national emergency. Yellowstone is currently erupting. Goodbye, chat.
It's not the wrong one. Look at it. Okay, chat. Out of all of the ones we have left, which one do you guys think is worth like a decent amount? Is that those Articuno Moltres? Nothing. Should we just skip ahead then?
At this point, you could probably autograph these and they would be worth more than they are now.
Okay, that's just kind of weird then. Yo, guys, I thought we were gonna fucking go. 143, dude, guys, there's no point doing this, dude. Dude, now it's GG's. It's GG's.
Use this link. I'm doing it for you in a better way.
Use this link.
Gotta catch them.
Oh, thanks for the 5, dude. Wait, people are gonna click on it, dude. Don't leak your sharing. It's people are gonna use it. Okay,
this is such
chat.
A cool stream, or
guys,
it's an actual good.
I'm only gonna look at the ones that look like they're good. Otherwise, it's not be worth it, dude. Like it did. These are all worth like 20 cents, dude. See, this one is worth a lot for sure.
Base set box and
see,
for Charizard.
This one is worth a lot for sure. 50 cents, dude.
Pogu, you got crazy card.
You are you kidding?
Say graded. Pepe laugh.
Dude, that's dog shit. Yeah, chat. Yeah, there's no point. I'm only getting the legendaries. Okay, chat. Tell me which one are the legendary ones. Is Spiritomb legendary? How do you know if they're legendary or not? It says it on it. See, like those. It doesn't say it anywhere.
I set it to only view. Are you nuts?
Common knowledge.
Also, I can't believe I paid you $10 to tell you this. Just click the link, man. It's okay. Bonus meme, communism will win. Burn in the chat.
Cheaper box next time. I mean, guys, I bought like $100 boxes too. Okay, then fuck it, then I'm done with this. I think this is one worth a lot though. I think this is the only one that's worth a lot out of the rest though. Hi, Dragon.
Search the numbers in the bottom right corner to find the exact card pop.
Hi, Dragon. I'm done with Pokemon music, dude. I'm done with that. It's worth nothing. It's 20 cents.
Sign it, then sell them. I would pay $100 for the Charizard with your signature.
Dude, I'm not gonna sell my own signature, dude. It's worth $101. Dude, I'm not gonna sell my own signature, dude. That's just kind of weird, dude. I'd never do that.
Newer sets are worth more, XQC. Older sets lose value, frown.
Okay, well, GG's chat. Dude, fuck it. I'm not gonna do this, dude. Dude, these are like... Okay, how much do we have left? Let's make an average.
Keep going. You're still the best. I love how you sell
I'm gonna make an average of those.
Day and still becoming better every day as a streamer and person.
Okay. Let's make the total... Thanks so much, man. That's really sweet, dude.
Opened a box of Magic the Gathering and got a $300 foil Force of Will. Box ended up with $550.
Can I just get some music up in this bitch, please?
Time to buy a box is few months of release.
Drop zone!
Are higher as supply is low. Have any more Pokemon to open tonight?
Okay, let's count them, okay? Let's count them. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1. Okay, we have 47 of those. Guys, what do you think is the average? What do you guys think is the average that those are worth? Average. 30 cents? 30? I think 30 is a good number. Oh, you think more than that, actually? Okay, 40? Let's do 40. $0.40 × 47. 18.
So know that we know the value of the cards. I'll gift you a couple subs for that whole
easy
box. Smile.
Okay. Okay. Now, how do I add this together? What is the formula? Equals sum. What do I write that in here? Where? Like that? What's the last row number? 21. 21. No, 23. Type equals, then select the boxes.
Click the link you want. It's like $80.
Okay, get ready. Can I get a conclusion song, dude? We got time. Time is good. No, it's not. No, it's not. It's not. It's not.
23, 54, 89.
Okay. So the formula is this, correct?
7, 2.
Do I have it right? This.
2, 7,777,777,777. 29, L_22, 31, 32, 33, 9, 59, 61.
Like that?
This is my second for donation. Both. I would really like a signed Piplup card.
Piplup is like
my favorite Pokemon and you're my favorite streamer. Putting two together would mean the world to me, XQCL.
Like that. Is that right? Then enter. Okay. The prize of the box was about 500. 500 Dolo stacked, brand new sealed. With all that stacked after opening, did you should have an average of. Wait, no, this can't be right.
Play this song.
Well, no, this can't work. It's impossible. How do you make? Why is it not working? Some of them are dates. What now? What now? What now? There's still dates. These are dates. Yeah, you're right. How much? I'm done. I give up. I give up.
218k feels strong man. We did it, boys. Feels strong man. XQC just made over 200k feels strong man. I'm so emotional. Feels strong man. Feels strong man.
Okay, I'm gonna put them aside. Dude. Now what? I don't know. Now I did.
Check this card. It's the best.
Everybody knows about like what like. Yeah, I just want to know. Like, I'm just curious, dude. I'm only doing this because I'm curious. Can you use Excel?
0 dollars.
It was $64. $64. Is that good? Do you guys think that's good? Do you guys think it's a 5 hour long intro? No, dude, we've been left for 3 hours, dude. Chill out. This was an intro. This was special, dude. If you don't like it, just fucking don't watch. I just wanted to.
Click IT. I have the total right here. It's done.
Wait, you have the total? Dude, I think it's like a scamaz, dude.
Wow. Just wow.
Oh shit, someone actually did it! Is this right? $80, dude? That's amazing!
XQC math is hard.
That's not even that bad!
Put you down, XQCL.
Shout out to my boy at Disney.gg. Weird champ, dude.
That's why I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker.
I'm okay with that. Dude, I'm not even mad. That was good. Okay, chat. Listen, dude. I preemptively, okay? I was curious about what the newer boxes would have, right? So I bought two new boxes called Soaring Skies and Evolutions, and we're gonna open them in the next couple days. Hopefully that these times all the setup ready, and it won't take a lot of time to introduce it, and you know, like, the setup won't take long.
What up, XQC? When is the unboxing? Check out this video, XQCL.
Wait, hold up. No, they were only $100 there.
Hey, XQC, are you actually going to sign that hammer card for me, or was that just a joke? Feels okay, man. Feels okay, man. Feels okay, man. Feels okay, man. Feels okay.
I just don't know how hard it is to send something. Pet buddy, you gonna see the dog? Look. Buddy. Good doggo. It's cute, right? It's Soda's dog.
Two.
Chat, listen, dude. For all the just chatting friends, dude, if you're a friend just chatting, listen, dude. Next Monday, we're doing a horseback riding stream. So today, we're probably just play some games. But, he went, oh, it's so cute, man. He wants me to pet him. Yeah, doing a horseback riding stream. And hopefully, dude, within next week or this week, I want to do like a barbecue cooking stream. I don't want to leak the house and shit like that. I'm kind of like scared of leaking, you know? Right? Chat says, I didn't really plan for a game, dude. I thought we could do like some viewer games of some sort, but I don't know which one. I'm not scared of the dog, dude.
Thank you, his was very entertaining to watch. Here is some money to help you with the loss.
Thanks so much for the Well, it's just because when I was younger, dude, I used to go to the shop, and every time I would go to my grandma's house, if I was nice with my grandma and with everybody there, my dad would buy me one pack of cards for me and my brother at the local shop.
I found and we had like, I have
after years, we had like a crazy collection, right? So it was kind of like nostalgic to open packs, because I never opened packs ever after that.
Might do open Pokemon cards or
I thought it was nice to share with chat, in the future. You know, XQCL. Have like a community thing or something. If you guys have ideas, like you guys, seriously, if you guys have ideas like that, like opening like Pokemon cards or figures or toys or whatever, or anything, dude, that you guys think is good, because guys... I don't know how to think about everything, dude. If you guys have good ideas, you can just post on Reddit. If you guys post on Reddit, I usually respond to that like really fast. Reddit.com/r/XW. Post like, I don't know, like Yu-Gi-Oh, like Digimon, I don't fucking know, dude. Something exciting. Showdown? Poke Showdown, I don't know what that is. Make your own content? Yeah, of course. I was trying to make my own content, but I'm just saying, like, if you have an idea, it'd be good to do that. XQC VB emote? The fuck is that? Oh, no, no, no. What is this? Yeah, this is edited. This picture is edited. That's not that. Dude, stop trolling, dude. Somebody went to Photoshop and they photoshopped my face a little bit, dude. Don't be stupid. There's a contrast thing here, dude. It's not real, look, dude. Holy shit. It might actually be real. Alex Jones gets mad at XQC? Why?
You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud. No. Come on. You're not an intellectual. You're a fake and a fraud.
Good one, dude. Fake news. Pogu only was 0.5 kilometers away? Horny twink, get rid of your asses, destroyed by monster. Okay, dude. Dude, this is why we can't have good things, man. You guys just edit everything in some Photoshop shit, dude. Adept Pepe hands.